Yeah, anti-game, and in today's episode we're gonna be playing Battlefield 4. And whenever I play this, there's really nothing to commentate about, so I don't think I'll be talking much in this video. But if anything does pop up, I'll be sure to add something. You know. Also, if you're new to the channel, I do random Minecraft, my PS4 games, play them, like, you know, Minecraft, GTA, Battlefield 4, maybe a Goat Simulator video later, maybe some Infamous Second Son, because I've finished that already, but I'll do, like, some more campaign, or whatever. Also, Rocket League, I haven't done a video on that, and I've had it for a long time now. But I threw a grenade for no week. And if I don't do Battlefield 4 that much, because I really suck at the game. That loss was obviously my fault. At least I didn't do the worst. I got 4 kills. But the deaths, that's horrible. Hmm. That kill where I got melee killed, I think I should have thrown a grenade first, thinking back at it now, and then, but they wouldn't noticed it, so then I'd kill one of them, and while they're trying to shoot me, even if I die, the grenade will kill them both. Would have killed them both. That's good. But I didn't do that. Okay, I'm trying to select a vehicle. Not working. Quad bike. Is this place flooded? Or can I use this? Okay, I got capture. Conquest service star. Whoa. Okay, I've been promoted, yay. Lance Corporal. Whoa, someone shoot me. No, I thought someone shoot me. I think I might do a video on the GTA snowing update. Christmas, it's a little Christmas special. Have a snowball fight with a few people. Try and snowball fight. Ask some people if they want a snowball fight. If they do, I'll snowball fight. If they don't, I'll just try and do a killing spree or something like that. Okay, there's someone down here. Like, do they mean A by alpha or? Never mind. This is horrible. Yeah, one of my teammates over here. What's that white thing?